Hey, shithead!
Look what that asshole did to my car!
What you did to my car?
That was for Gene, shithead.
Gene, don't do that! Cut that thing off!
Where'd he come from?
Oh, my God.
Okay, fella? You came out of nowhere.
Yeah, I did.
You sure you're all right?
Yeah. I'm fine.
Kenny, do something. He's not all right.
Look at him. He's fine.
He's hurt.
Come on, get in the car. He's fine. It's cool. No problem.
Okay.
Take care, fella.
Are you all right, buddy? Are you sure?
Okay.
I never
you're
saw
okay.
anything like it. It was his fault entirely. He came right out from behind that truck. He's been driving all over the Bella's lawn and our lawn. I never saw anything like it. Don't worry about that.
He got the worst of it.
Up in the morning and out to school. The teacher is teaching the golden rule. American history and practical man. You study him hard, hoping to pass. Working your fingers right down to the bone.
Here she comes, right on schedule.
I can't do it.
Shit, Jonathan, where's your sense of adventure?
Hiding behind my fear of humiliation.
You've got nothing to lose but your cherry.
I've gotten attached to it after 17 years.
Gene!
Love me.
tell me you are mine.
Out of the great Southwest comes the sensational adventure of the notorious Reno Brothers and the girl they fought over, starring Richard Egan as Vance Reno, as Clint Reno, who loved his brother, but also loved his brother's girl.
They used to be kind of fond of each other, but...
Oh, look at Mike's old.
That's good, that's good. Oh, hang on tight, I'll take you for a ride.
What's up? What's up?
Here we go. Hey, over there.
Isn't it marvelous? We're so much in love.
Won't you even try and understand?
So sad about James Dean.
Live fast, die young, have a good-looking corpse.
Hit your lights!
Hot damn.
It's intermission time, folks. So hurry, hurry, hurry.
This is so exciting. It's just like the movie.
Get the guts. It's gonna be a little fun. Eugene won't press his luck, will ya?
My dream came true. deep. But all of the vows you
made. Fitzgibbons is driving me nuts. If he flunks me one more time, I'll be 35 when I finish high school. It'll be different when we get to college. Well, here's your chance, lover boy. There's Marilyn and Rosalie. Come on, Jonathan, don't blow it. You got your old man's wheels. Say something.
I can't.
No guts, huh? Look at those knockers. They defy gravity. We're dead, man.
Rosalie, come on in. The water feels so good.
Well, it doesn't look too bad. See you, Jonathan.
What's this about?
I want to pay for my old man's car.
Hey, great. So, your curfew's over?
Yeah, I wish. As soon as I get finished here, I get locked up till morning.
I saw you and Bunny in the hall.
I guess you're not sweating about Kenny anymore, huh?
I've never been afraid of that asshole.
Gene, you keep an eye on things for me for a minute. Hi, Jonathan.
Hi, Mr. Harmon.
So now the question is, what are you going to do about Marilyn?
Forget it. I mean, we gave it the old college try, right?
What about the bet?
I am not an asshole.
It's a lover's question. I'd like to know. I'd like to know when she's not with me. If she's still true to me.
Let go! Oh! Jonathan, you really should get that door fixed. A person could fall out and hurt themselves.
Well, what do you expect? It's a Studebaker.
It's a lover's question. I'd like to know.
That's looking really good over there, Dan. How's this over here?
First and goal. Defense crumbling.
Hey, wait! Guys, wait up!
Rosalie, how about you and me seeing a movie Saturday night?
What makes you think I'd want to go to a movie with you? I'm just kidding. I'd love to, Jonathan.
Great. Maybe we could use your car.
Yeah.
Thank you.
answer you give. May they still be the same for as long as we live.
Are you going to take them off?
Oh.
Aren't you going to put something on?
Hermie, go away.
Really, Jonathan? No one said it was my first time.
Gina, are you all right? Ken, are you okay?
But all of the vows you
made. It's Gibbons' driving me nuts. If he flunks me one more time, I'll be 35 when I finish high school. It'll be different when we get to college. Well, here's your chance, lover boy. There's Marilyn and Rosalie.
Bye,
come on, Jonathan. Don't blow it. You got your old man's wheels. Say something. I can't. No guts, huh? Look at those knockers. They defy gravity. We're dead, man.
Come on.
Starring Richard Egan as Vance Reno. And as Clint Reno, who loved his brother, but also loved his brother's girl.
They used to be kind of fond of each other, but...
Oh, the mic's a little...
That's good, that's good. Hang on tight, I'll take you for a ride.
What's up? What's up?
Here, here we go. Hey, over there.
Aren't you? Me?
Hey, who's Carlos?
We're so much in love.
Won't you even try and understand?
So sad about James Dean.
Live fast, die young, have a good-looking corpse.
And you're alive!
Hot damn.
Gene.
It's intermission time, folks. So hurry, hurry, hurry.
This is so exciting. It's just like the movie.
You had the guts. It's gonna be a little fun. Eugene won't press his luck, will ya?
Well, it doesn't look too bad. See you, Jonathan.
What's this about?
I want to pay for my old man's car.
Hey, great. So, your curfew's over?
Yeah, I wish. As soon as I get finished here, I get locked up till morning.
I saw you and Bunny in the hall.
I guess you're not sweating about Kenny anymore, huh?
I've never been afraid of that asshole.
Gene, you keep an eye on things for me for a minute. Hi, Jonathan.
Hi, Mr. Harmon.
So now the question is, what are you going to do about Marilyn?
Forget it. I mean, we gave it the old college try, right?
What about the bet?
I am not an asshole.
It's a lover's question. I'd like to know. I'd like to know when she's not with me. If she's still true to me.
Let go! Oh! Jonathan,
really should get that door fixed. A person could fall out and hurt themselves.
Well, what do you expect? It's a Studebaker. It's a lover's question. I'd like to
know. That's looking really good over there, Dan. How's this over here?
First and goal. Defense crumbling.
Hey, wait! Guys, wait up!
Hey, shithead!
Look what that asshole did to my car!
Hey! Well, it's Saturday night and I just got paid. Pull up all my money, don't try to save. My heart says go, go. Have time for Saturday night. Now I'm feeling fine. I wanna rock it out. I wanna rip it out. I wanna shake it out.
Come on.
I wanna ride it out.
Hey, watch out.
What you did to my car?
That was for Gene, shithead.
Gene, don't do that! Shut that thing off!
Where'd he come from?
Oh, my God.
Okay, fella? You came out of nowhere.
Yeah, I did.
You sure you're all right?
Yeah. I'm fine.
Kenny, do something. He's not all right.
Look at him. He's fine.
He's hurt.
Come on, get in the car. He's fine.
It's cool. No problem.
Okay.
Take care, fella.
Are you sure?
Okay. I never saw anything like it. It was his fault entirely. He came right up from behind that truck. He's been driving all over the Bellas on and Arvon. I never saw anything like
it. Don't worry about that. He got the worst of it.
Up in the morning and out to school. The teacher is teaching the golden rule. American history and practical man. You study him hard, hoping to pass. Working your fingers right down to the bone. behind you, won't leave you alone. Ring, ring, goes the bell.
Here she comes, right on schedule.
I can't do it.
Shit, Jonathan, where's your sense of adventure?
Hiding behind my fear of humiliation.
You've got nothing to lose but your cherry.
I've gotten attached to it after 17 years.
Gene!
Great Southwest comes the sensational adventure of the notorious Reno brothers and the girl they followed.